Hi guys, welcome to week 6 of online Dryland. Today you'll need a chair next to your mat, and you'll also need that towel close by as well. We're doing a lot of things in streamline, a lot of jumping today, so you'll probably want shoes too. All right, let's get a good warm up in here. 10 crisscross arm swings. Inside my bones, it goes electric with it when I turn it on. Off in my city, off in my home. We're flying up no ceiling. 10, good, and monkeys. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body. 5, so we're going the 45 seconds of work, 15 seconds of rest. We're doing this 4 times through, 6 exercises. We have streamline reverse lunges, pike push-ups, scissor kicks, seated streamline jumps, burpees, and plank pikes. Couple new ones today. We're gonna take an extra 30 seconds rest in between each round so that you can get some water. For the streamline reverse lunge, we'll be up in that tight streamline, squeezing the ears. Instead of stepping forward and lunging, you're gonna step back, drop that knee, and then come back up to standing, switch sides. All right, so taking that big step back. Pike push-up, you know. If you wanna make this one harder today, you bring your feet closer to your hands. So that way there's more weight coming down and up. All right. Scissor kicks, this one's new. Starting on your back, legs straight. We're gonna lift our shoulders and our feet up off the ground, and then we're gonna go crisscross kicks with our legs straight. All right. Seated streamline jump, we've done that one once before. Sit on the chair, feet shoulder width, tight, tight streamline, and then jump for height. That's a really good one to work on your shoves off the wall. Burpees, you know, plank pikes, little reminder, feet are on the towel. Hands are out in normal plank, and we're gonna pull those feet up to the mat and do a pike. All right. And that's it. All right, guys, here we go. 45 seconds on, 15 seconds rest, starting with streamline reverse lunge. Ready, go. Try to move a little bit quicker this week. Keep that tight streamline. Squeeze your ears. Chest up high. Just tap that knee down lightly. Come back up. Practicing those good streamlines. And rest. Ooh, good. Seated streamline jump. Thank you. seconds rest now. Get a drink. Good work, guys. That's one round. Back to the top. getting about 10 in. Plank pikes. Halfway done. Whew. It's awesome, guys.
Don't
3. Here. 5.
burpees last time. Give it your all here. We're almost done.
Shoulders burning after all that, so make sure you stretch those out. My quads, I could feel them too. That was a pretty full body workout you just did, so really good job.